I'm your son.
You're my son?
Yeah. I'm Phil. That's short for Philip, but people call me Phil for short. I'm your son, your SOM, your special operations novice.
For fuck's sake.
The agency had a surplus this year, and so they had to assign one to every agent.
You don't understand, bro.
It's Phil.
What? Listen, the agency understands that I work strictly alone.
Oh, I promise I'm like a super great agent. You won't even notice I'm here.
If only that were true.
Disgusting and pretty heavy. Could you please give me a hand? Oh my. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? So what exactly are we gonna do with her?
Get in.
We should get to know each other better. You know, because we're going to be like spy buddies and all that. We can play two truths and a lie.
Oh my God, okay, you go first.
How about no? How about we play and you keep your mouth shut and I figure out what to do with your body?
Oh, we should get some food. Oh my God. That always helps me come up with great ideas. Oh, dude, I could really go for a burger right now. Do you want one too?
No.
Oh, dude, I was thinking what to do with the dead girl in the trunk. And I have a really good idea because we...
Just shut up. We're leaving as soon as possible.
Okay.
Mind if I have one? Thanks. Was this something I said?
Get the body. Problem solved. Let me get back in the car. We're headed to command.
Hey, hey, you shouldn't talk on the phone while you're driving. It's dangerous.
I wouldn't want my secret agent buddy to get hurt, right?
Please state your password to access the top secret agency hotline.
My password is PASSWORD123.
Hey, that's my password too.
Please hold. Your time is very important to us. We will connect you shortly to the next available representative.
Yes, Agent 1751, how may I help you today?
Yeah, the agency and I had an agreement that I would not be issued a son, and yet here I am with this idiot. I've met a lot of novice agents in my career, but this guy is a complete imbecile.
Listen, Agent 1751, the logs show no records of us assigning you a special operations novice.
I'm sorry, Agent 1751. I had to wish this upon you.